My relationship with my grandmother growing up was very close. As the son of immigrants, we sort of lived together under the same roof. She meant a lot to me, and I didn't realize how much it meant until she was no longer with me. Even though I couldn't give back to her, it'd be me giving back to others because of her. And I think that's part of the way she raised me is the reason why now I'm also working with seniors, because that's part of who I am.